Today we're going to take a look at the bracket for Byers Products Wheel Chalk. This is made of a black powder-coated steel. Now this is going to allow you to store your wheel chalk out of the way to keep it nice and secure so you don't have to worry about it just flopping around loose in either your trailer or your truck or out at a construction site. This is just going to easily mount up to that trailer bed or maybe the fender of your truck or a loading dock. And it's designed to specifically work with the Byers Product Aluminum Wheel Chalk part number 337WC1267 that is sold separately here at eTrailer.com if you'd like to pick that up. And basically, our bracket is just going to allow that wheel chalk to slide in there and hold it securely. Of course, this would be normally mounted vertically instead of horizontally like I have it here today. There are going to be two holes on either side to mount that up. You will have to provide your own hardware to get that installed. This is going to be made of a, again, durable steel construction with that corrosion-resistant black powder-coated finish. As far as the dimensions, it's going to be about 18 1/4 inches across from outside to outside edge. The inside dimension is going to be about 17 3/4 inches. So you can definitely get at least two of these wheel chocks sitting in here nicely. Now as far as the depth of this, the bracket itself is about 7 inches wide from that mounting hole, but whenever it's sitting flush up against the wall, it's going to stick out more like 6 inches because of that angle of the bracket. The mounting holes themselves are going to be from center to center about 19 1/2 inches wide, and the total width there is going to be about 20 3/4 inches. That's going from the outermost edge of that bracket. The width of the bracket itself is going to be about 1 1/4 inches all the way around. And that's going to do it for our look at the bracket for Byers Products Wheel Chalk in black powder-coated steel.